nothing like your smile in the morning. Following the linings on your cheeks.
I get my hopes up every time, and I don't wanna be let down each road to find.
Everyone, it's Larissa. Welcome back to another video on my channel. So today is the first day of welcome weekend. No, last year I vlogged this exact day, but I was a new student coming into APU, new student's perspective. This year I am an alpha leader, which is an orientation leader, and I'm even meeting my alphas, so everything like going behind the scenes of it, prepping for it basically. Also, if you're curious of last year's welcome video, I'll link down below so you guys know what it looks like. They are recording one this year too, so I will link it down below. So if I don't vlog that much, you guys can see the video and hopefully I can mean it. Guys, so we're with Johanna and we are so ready to lead these new students at APU.
Yes, let's
So excited. Say hi to the vlog.
Oh, hi.
Oh, lovely. Look at the fit. We are ready for the freshies and the
alpha leaders.
I want to say, be confident in what you do. Doesn't matter what you do, but just be confident.
Are you excited?
I'm stoked, super stoked.
How do you feel about meeting your alphies?
I'm so excited.
How are you feeling about meeting your alphies?
I'm feeling great, guys. Really excited.
Out of 10, how excited?
I am a 10 out of 10 right now.
I'm a 12. I'm a 12.
Oh, she has 12. Oh, yes, California girls. Yes.
What do we say?
How excited are you?
I'm ready. I'm pumped.
She's ready. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm so excited. Woo!
Yeah! Woo!
As we end tonight, I would challenge you to hold on to these candles. Maybe for you, put it by your sink or.
It's like, hi vlog. Okay, we're with the Alfie group. Woo!
Oh, oh, yeah.
Okay, so.
I have not moved. I've only moved my hand.
The chop. No way! Oh!
Soaked.
Okay.
No, I'm really scared that my flannel is gonna catch on fire.
Oh. Yeah, so we're like trying to save our Stella's.
The mosquitoes are getting me.
We made it.
Morning, guys. It is currently 8:23 right now. I just woke up. I ate some breakfast and now I'm gonna get ready for the day. I just changed into my outfit, so I'm gonna show you guys. Here it is. I'm wearing campus life shirt today. Yesterday we had to wear our iHeart APU shirt. Today we're wearing our campus life shirts with our name tag. Today we're giving campus tours and then there's like this presentation thing that everyone's gonna go to. It's still welcome day weekend, day two. Hi guys, here with Iman. But we're at the new campus. Dude, it's so nice. Like literally, bro, this is wild, man. This is so wild. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is just, oh look at these new shirts too. Oh my gosh, This is just so nice. This is just so nice. It's like, I guess the dining, the grill's right over there.
Joanna said it's like High School Musical.
Oh, yeah, literally though.
It's easier to love.
3. School starts tomorrow. Last day of welcome again. Today we're doing like a trivia night thing. Good times practice. And I'm at like 12:30. So good times is tonight. So I'm gonna like vlog that. It's super fun.
We've been waiting for you all summer and we're so glad you're finally here!
Oh, Whenever we try to can't stop till I get my shot. That's who I am, that is my plan. We'll end up on top.
We're really out here in the UV meeting. Want to say hi to your sister? No other words? Because her sister watched one of the videos. Hi, Crystal's sister. Even though I probably heard you during move-in, but didn't say hi because I was too tired from alpha leader training. But I'm done with training. Woo! Yeah, we're at the UV meeting. That's required, literally after good times. And I have to go back and register for my electric scooter. Oh yeah, we have to go to Commuter Life. Not today though, tomorrow. No, tomorrow we should go together.
They have an event tomorrow?
No, it's for the tap cards. So then like we can like go. For APU. Not me exposing my school day.
Everyone, so we are back in our apartment from the meeting. How would you rate that meeting?
It was like a 6.
Yeah, we really didn't need to go. I don't know why we went though. I could have just showered and fell asleep, but yeah, but tomorrow is the first day of classes. I don't have class till like 4, but I have work at like 11:30. So yeah, but tomorrow we're gonna get our tap cards. But it's, oh my god. Tomorrow, first day of freaking senior year, baby. Yeah, like even though I'm a junior by heart. But yeah, I just wanted to end the vlog. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!